The first day Sooty spoke. The first day Sooty spoke, he had an awful lot to say. He said to Matthew Corbett, things just can't go on this way. I'm sick of being a sidekick for that squeaky fucker sweep. I've written up some brand new rules, why don't you take a peek? I wanna wear black leather, do black magic, listen to black metal. I wanna drink the kind of drink you don't get from a kettle. I wanna be big, brash and fritter, the cash you've all made in my name. I'll izzy-whizzy, then get busy, and any best fair game. I wanna get my wand, get your handgun from up my derrier. I wanna live with stars, hang out in bars, and I want to learn to swear. At this point, Sue went boo-hoo-hoo, and Mr. Woof said woof. While Ramsbottom said it was rotten that Sooty was being aloof. Little cousin Scampi said that Butch would blow his top. And there might be an incident involving local cops. But by this time, young Sooty's young mind was made up. It was clear. So he waved his magic wand and he made them disappear. Peace.